Hi, welcome to my another weekend project with StoneZ56. Today, I would like to show you how to make a light tracking device with Arduino. Let's look at the first demo. The device tracking a light source and move in all directions smoothly. Even I intended to move the light source a little bit faster. It's really fun, isn't it? The second demo shows the light tracking device finding the light source and move towards it, and it holds its position while a light source is stopped moving. It's really steady. Here, let me show you this light tracking programming logic. It's quite simple, actually. Let's see. On the panel, there are four light sensors located in the middle of four parts. Reading from light sensors should be in the range of 0 to 1024. You could see this value from the Arduino ID serial output window. Light sensor constantly sense the light and output readings. To get more stable readings, I take the average of 10 readings from each sensor. The panel is divided into four parts: top left, top right, bottom left, and bottom right. What I do is add up top left and top right, then divide it by 2 to get the average value. On the top side, the value is 398. And then I do the same for the bottom side. The value is 482. Then for the left side, the value is 664. Now for the right side, I get a value of 216. I then compare all four values to find the biggest number, which is 664. So the servo should move towards left. It's really simple, isn't it? Let me show you the schematic design. It's not that difficult. The major components are one Arduino, four light sensors, and two servos. Look at the screen here to see all components needed for this project. You might want to pause this video to take a look. Here's the wire connection for light sensors. And here's the wire connection for servos. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. I will see you next time. Bye.